invincibility? Yeah, he's being a greaser, but he's using that power to his advantage. So nobody can fucking get rid of him. He's just a greaser.
Then when you get the money, then when you get the power. Then when you get the power. Then when you get the power.